splits in two like a pair of legs. It follows Mickey. As Mickey marches along, he waves his hands encouragingly for the broom to follow. They climb some stairs. In a sunny courtyard, Mickey motions the broom toward a fountain. The broom dips a bucket in the water. It dips in the other. Lugging the two full buckets, the broom follows Mickey back down the stairs. Mickey watches proudly as the broom empties the buckets into the basin. Mickey urges the broom to follow him back toward the fountain. Mickey does a jaunty dance down the steps, lifting up the edges of his robe. His shadow plays on a wall as he skips about. He hops into a high-backed chair and puts his feet up on a desk. Waving his fingers like a conductor, he watches the broom march past with its full buckets. As the broom tosses the water into the basin and marches back for more, Mickey yawns. His waving hands slowly droop as he drifts off to sleep.